have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times. I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take yours DB11.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! Pay real nice.
See how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested. Kick it up a notch.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving to the house today. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Ralph. Do you think they'll ever take your calls again? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Varro. The hell?
Clock's ticking, Weir. You sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
Great chat.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler.
Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out.
If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.